So here's the new ride, Spinsanity. It opened a couple months ago. They have a similar one to this at Silver Dollar City. You'll see what it does here in a minute. I'm sure you get the idea of what it does already. Pretty much it. Goes for a pretty long time. That's good. But if you look over there, there's no line for it really. I mean, there's a little bit, but I bet all the people in line get on the next ride. I'll give you my thoughts on this in a second.